you guys for doing that very much. We do appreciate it. Well, it's birthday time. NBC 15 and the Kalahari Resort in the Wisconsin Dells are treating you to a one-night stay and two all-day passes to their indoor theme park.
We draw a new name each Friday, so please make sure that you enter the birthdays at least 2 days in advance.
Yes, and we have some celebrity birthdays today. Benjamin Bratt, he's an actor, turns 48 years old today. Leslie Stahl, news correspondent, turns 69 years old. And Flo Rida, the musician, he turns 32 years old today.
And if you don't know who Flo Rida is, just spell it out on a napkin or something while you're eating breakfast, and you'll notice it looks familiar.
It looks strikingly familiar to one of the lower 48 states.
Mm-hmm. And it's spelled exactly that way, too.
Florida. Give it away. I don't want you to do the work in Florida.
Also today, the New Madrid earthquake in Missouri. That's kind of been brought up with a couple of those light earthquakes we've had over a couple of years here. That happened this day in 1811. And Mount Vesuvius erupted in 1631. If you're a big classical music fan, the New World Symphony, Anton Dvorak, premiered this date in 1893. I actually have that on my iPod, right next to my Common and TI.
Do you have a little Bjork on there, too?
I don't have any Bjork.
No?
It's an eclectic collection of music, but I do not have any Bjork.